Where can it end it?
Get wrecked. Alright, time for the last team. The last couple. Alice with her OP carry. I can't fire my laser on this run, sad. Well, that's a great way to start. How'd your game go this time? I start off by Patchouli getting her ass kicked. Yeah, hammer! Mash buttons. Surprise, bitch! Another sasbe. I should fire my... Oh, I guess I can't fire lasers. Wow, that did a lot of damage. Really? I grabbed a dead one? Get dragged. And get tossed. I mean, why not? I believe it has to just turn them on the disc before it actually do that second part of it. Oh yeah, I have Alice in my group, so I get the extra MP. Yeah, S rank. I also like, Buddy's is better just because of the angle. Down up and attack, win game. Gotcha, bitch. Way to get inheritance. Bonus coupling points. Alright, full gauge super, let's do this. Come on, Zanadu! It's like the Japanese version of Yabba Dabba Doo. I mean, it's no laser, but it'll do. Fucked. There's a Patchouli in there. Damn it. And drag. Get screwed over. I mean, Alice is just broken. Yeah, S-Rank. Stay the fuck away with that hammer. Actually, come back here. I don't like your face. If that didn't kill that enemy, I would have been disappointed. Oh yeah! I think it's dangerous to pull in. Is that, I tend to pull the wrong enemy. Sad. Alright, flashlights. Oh, I got a few. Hey, grab the dead one. I also like Patchouli's down up this move. It's not as convenient as the other characters' ones, but it does a lot of damage. Bunny! Oh good, I grabbed it then. Might as well keep comboing it. And toss it aside. Why not? More comfort points. Atlas is the master ass! I mean, the enemies don't line up nicely enough for the Patchouli's super. It's also great when I grab the enemy too soon, so it does get hit by Patchouli's last hit, which does more damage. Because that's what all pro players do. Or I can just miss with it, too. Alright, Patchouli must get that last hit. Or not! God damn it! There we go. Surprise! As long as I get the grip. God damn it. Let's try red something. Alright, you guys can. It was a nice try. Everyone in this game basically has the same special moves. There's down forward and attack. There's up forward and attack, down up and attack. And then you can do combo enders by holding like up or down or staying neutral. Alright, fire circle, dash through it. Damn it. again. Great when you can get both of them like that and do so much damage. Because I can. I mean, why not? You actually have to be careful there, because if you're underneath them like that, when they clash together, it actually damages you. God, that extra thing is annoying. Get over here. Check out like yesterday's garbage. Team No Tomboy. Nobody said to mash enemies with their broom. Alright, let's move to the second secret. Woo! Flashy lights! And of course, grab. Nice, already dead. And chuck him. Aha, got another Patchouli's last part of the combo. Oh, I can't do like the three super moves in a row like I did with Muddy Sound Patchouli. Yes, rank. Can I get the one that's blocked? Yes, got the three. That's annoying. That's the most important thing. I'll just keep him stuck in that combo. Give him some cheddar. Can't block when you're in the bubble. Yeah, I hit you with the last hit that time with Patchouli. And tossed out. toss you. Or I'm not. Alright, I'm gonna hammer this guy. Hammer time! Again. There you go, I'm gonna do one of this game. I'll just use the hammer, it'll take 3 hours to finish the game. Annoying one, it's all right. Especially if I do it again. Should I do this again? Hammer it. All right, Ghost and Gardner, let's go. I know exactly what Yoma needs. Hammer! Oh, okay. Like you. Come get me on you. I hope I have enough for one more gauge for the next level. Oh yeah, I do. Because having the gauge makes this trivial! I'm firing my bright lights. Wah! I think on higher difficulties, that form has a lot more life, so it actually takes a lot more. Like maybe two. I think on Lunatic, it takes full three. Bubble wobble. Get slammed. I don't even know why I'm doing this in combo. Just doing it for fun. It's worth running into that fireball just to hammer her again. Just to be hammered again. Hammer time! I got a few of them. With money, so that's so much easier because you can just be like, "Wah, laser, win the game." I don't even know what that was. Fine, get hammered. Get hammered again, bitch! Can't block that. Can't block that either. Hammer time! Hammer time! I missed my laser! Or I can jump into that, that works too. Alright, mate. Alright, now they're just being dicks. Be a dick back. See? I'm gonna keep doing it because you guys are assholes. Minutes per stage because I'm too busy hammering shit. Bitch. I feel like they build up gauge really quickly. I saw you tried there. Get flung, asshole. There we go. Bubbles! Should be able to hit big one. I think I get like 10 points just from this boss. Break the floor again. Or we'll kind of probably be a little harder to deal with. Alright, I was able to get both of them. quickly. Damn it. One more hit. And this is a stupid bats one. This one's with Alice once again. No MP left to switch. Let's see you get hit by those. Alright, apparently those hit harder than I thought. And get tossed out. When they dove in the middle deck like that, it was total luck that I was actually dashing the time and didn't hit me. I was like, panic, hit the super button, do it off to the side, why not? Whee! rolling doll! Quick running doll! Go get him! Hehe. Flashlights. But Alice won't. Fuck you! There we go. That's level 30. Pressing all the button. Oh yeah, we'd leave the weakest enemy for last. I'm gonna send him flying up. Might as well get some there. Just points off. That was totally not calculated. I just showed some sass. Probably gonna miss like every enemy. Oh my god, red dude. Did I get the green guy? That got the green. Alright, I'm out of MP. No more switching. You know what? Hammer. I mean, you want another one? mean, it's no laser, but it'll do. I got 3 gauges again. Holy shit. Instead, I get laser flung at me. Okay, never mind, it did enough damage. Fire and laser! I feel like there's nothing you can do against the stars on her side. Sir. I'm just gonna get flung around again and smashed. Enough damage? Yep, enough damage. Screw you. Hey, fell for it. Fine, I'll just do it again! Bitch. Makes me use all my gauge. At least this boss won't be as annoying because I can do Alice's pull-in. Oh my god, it was so bad with Marisa and Patchouli. I'll leave Alice there. Don't stand in the fire. I can do a decent combo. My setup sucks on it, though. It's like, fuck it, I'll just dash and take the fireballs. Get tossed. Or not, I'll just meet you at the bottom. Now get tossed? Nope, now you're dead. God damn it. Alright, Patchouli, get frozen. Actually, maybe I should start the combo with her and then switch to Alice and more damage, but... oh well. Try that. Alright, my least favorite part of this fight. Alrighty then. so hard to hit during this part. Just can't really dash the lightning because all the lightning and lines will hit you instead. Stupid windstorm one. Their combo. Win game. Right at the end there. It's not as flashy without lasers. Yes. Oh, I'm a nerd. I betcha I'm gonna open up chapter select and boss rush. And it's going to tell me that for the 80th time. So I know this company has released a few other games, but I haven't had the chance to play them. Well, there is one where you play as Tenshi, but I got the demo way, like, several years ago, and I played through part of it, but there was one stage that was just like, what the holy fuck? It was like playing Kaizo Mario. If you haven't noticed yet, this game has a lot of English in it. But it's not really that noticeable. Except for maybe at the end here. There's your pick of the day. Making love potion from Marisa. That's what I'm thinking. Oh, boss attack. I bet you I even got game over, too. Oh god, the game over. Hey guys, if you enjoyed the video, be sure to leave a comment, like it, and share it. You can click on the left button if you want to subscribe, or the right one to watch me fire more lasers. Thanks for watching.